Today I wanted to share my experience about Mexico's ADEO bus service. People have several questions about the ADEO bus in Mexico. Whether it is safe, is it convenient, how and where to get the tickets from, what all facilities inside the bus. Let me try to answer all these questions in this video. You can buy ADEO bus tickets at the Cancun airport upon arrival if you are not sure what time you'll end up getting through the immigration and the baggage claim. ADEO or Autobuses de Oriente or Buses of the East is a private Mexican passenger bus company. While there are several bus companies in Mexico, ADEO is the largest and most popular. Some of the most visited destinations served by ADEO buses include Cancun, Playa del Carmen, Tulum, Valladolid, Merida, Chiquila, and Mexico City. We recommend arriving at the bus station at least an hour ahead of time if you plan to buy tickets just before your departure time.
We have arrived at ADEO. Gracias, señor.
De nada. Buen día.
They usually stop selling tickets between 15 to 30 minutes before the bus leaves. In our experience, most ticket agents don't speak English. If you don't know much Spanish, check the ADEO bus schedule online beforehand and write down your chosen destination, departure time.
We are heading to Valladolid. It's listed just like the airports. So I think we made it on time because I can see the listings of the 12:30 and 12 bus. So let's see if we can make the 12:30.
Most ADEO bus stations accept payments in Mexican pesos and debit and credit cards, including foreign credit cards. Booking online always allows you to book tickets in advance and plan your journey with ease. Problem with the ADEO website and mobile app is they are Spanish only. However, you can easily book online in English with BookAway. You get an e-ticket with either of these online options, so you don't need to print out the ADEO bus tickets. The affordable ticket prices make it a budget-friendly option for both locals and tourists.
For the airport and Playa, there is one more for Merida, and this one pretty much covers all the major cities. So you have the listing as you see in the gates, and the gates start right there. Those are the ones from where you have the gates listed. So our buses will come in one of those places. So we are done with the tickets. We got the 107, and here we have to enter. We have to show the ticket, right?
Cancun Airport and Mexico City are two of the most common starting points for travelers in Mexico. Catching an ADEO bus in the Cancun Airport offers a comfortable and inexpensive way to get from the airport to nearby destinations like downtown Cancun, Playa del Carmen, Tulum, and Merida.
So here we have the gates 1 and 2, and our bus will leave from 1. This is the waiting area. And we can see the food options are there, so good, we can have some lunch here.
And another thing that happened is that just got the pictures of the ticket because we did not have data plan, even that worked. So either they will email it to you or you can just ask for having those pictures of the ticket. So that's what they did for ours.
The prices vary depending on the time of the day, date you'll be traveling, bus service class. ADEO buses are known for their modern and comfortable fleet of first-class buses. The company offers different first-class service levels from regular first-class to executive.
So you have to be attentive because they will be announcing the bus number and the bus gate.
They also have ADEO Aeropuerto for airport transfers to corresponding city downtowns and ADEO Conecta passenger vans for frequent and short routes.
A bus from the gate 1, which is a Valladolid to Merida, and then there is a gate 2. I think that is more for Chiquila and other Chetumal and all these places. And then there is a baño or a toilet, and that is a paid toilet.
So guys, it's very clear instructions and pretty easy.
And then there are waiting rooms.
We embarked on a journey from Cancun to Valladolid, and the ADEO bus service exceeded our expectations. The buses are modern, well maintained. The journey itself was a breeze. The bus departed on time and the ride was smooth. The ADEO staff was friendly and helpful, making the travel experience even more pleasant.
So we are in the bus. It came to platform 10. We have to check in a couple of bags because they are big. And the rest of the things we will take it, carry on. Wow, these buses are really good. We are all settled in our Edu bus. It's very comfortable, air conditioned, and then there is a bathroom right at the back. These buses are really good. They have very nice comfy seats with enough cushioning, and then there is a pedestal to keep your feet. Good leg space. It comes with chargers so you can charge your electronics, and big nice windows.
In conclusion, Mexico's Adeo bus service enhances your travel adventure. Whether you're a solo traveler or a group of friends considering hopping on an Adeo bus to discover the diverse beauty of Mexico.
So guys, we have reached Valladolid Adeo bus stop.
After spending a couple of days at Valladolid, we were back at the Valladolid bus stop, this time going back to Cancun.
Adeo.
Heading to Cancun. Cancun?
6, 4.
So we are going to platform 4. No.
English.
So at the end, I would highly recommend Adeo buses to any tourist who doesn't want to drive in Mexico.
18.
And also have a very affordable and also reliable means to travel between popular cities in Mexico.
21, 22, 21, 18.
Gracias.
Maybe in 2 hours we get in Cancun.
Gracias. Sure.
If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like and subscribe to our channel. Until next time, keep exploring.